Today is April 13, 2018, Friday. This 2.5-year-old hamster had a impacted right cheek pouch, but it's very weak. And so, owner is worried about anaesthetic risk to empty the cheek pouch. In fact, if we touch him, he doesn't get up immediately, as you can see there. He's very lethargic, but you can see that he has passed normal stools. Quite a bit of stools here. So they should be okay. And due to his old age, anaesthetic risk is very high. You can see the pouch is swollen. So we will ask the owner first again whether she wants to proceed with the evacuation of the cheek pouch. I try and do it without surgery, but he's very easily stressed out. He has two cataracts in the eyes, and other than that, he appears to be eating. Just a quick look. I put him down. We gave him antibiotics yesterday, and overall he's really very old dwarf hamster with cataracts in both eyes. We'll wait and see, because the owner is not confident that the risk of anaesthesia is too high. But you can see the stools are really numerous overnight. Now it's 9:45 a.m. He came in yesterday afternoon. So we'll phone the owner first, see what she wants.